because I'm getting my... Just a minute, I'm getting this, and then we're going back. I'm just getting this. Okay, Cannon, you do that while I video weather. No. Just a minute, Chandler. Just a minute, I'm getting this. I'll go after this. No, don't, Chandler. I'll go after this. No, I'm getting this. In a minute, I'm going
some cooler weather and some cloud cover for some of us kind of erodes and goes away. Look at the drought. Yeah, a little bit of a flash drought is coming back to North Oklahoma. We continue to improve off towards the south, and sure that is, we have better rain chances ahead beginning of the week. Low temperatures here tonight with the high level clouds ground and the south breeze. Look at this. Warm conditions. Upper 50s to low 60s. A little bit of a south breeze at times that'll pick up around 20. Normal low temperatures in the middle 40s. We'll be into the 40s.
I can use this, Paxton.
The upper 40s.
Yeah.
50 compared to the 40s and 60s.
Okay, I'm coming in a second.
As that south wind brings in that Gulf of Mexico moisture, you'll feel that moisture in the air tomorrow with some high level clouds. Much like today, we'll see some peaks of sunshine at times, but dry, okay? For sunrise services, low 60s. And then if you're out and about, getting some lunch, have the family over, enjoy a nice neighborhood park, but just get outside and enjoy. It'll be in the 70s to lower 80s, but a little bit of a south breeze. Now, some areas here west and northwest, if you see enough sunshine, could be in the middle 80s for afternoon highs tomorrow. And yeah, go back.
You can feel Mr. Weather. Come on. I'm going to drive the rain to buy myself. Come on, Paxton.
Okay, Cannon.
Paxton, come on.
I know I'm coming. Just about. They're doing what I'm getting, and then we're going. I promise. Yes, Cannon. I will. Okay. Okay, Cannon. Okay, you do that for a minute.
Moisture with the clouds around streaming in from the Baja of California. That's what's over us right now. But
can I just get the phone like
the cinnamon roll right
film
here
it?
No, I'll come. I'm just doing this right now. I'm doing this right.
Powerful jet stream to bring us severe weather Monday afternoon and evening.
Okay, guys, there's going to be, looks like, no flooding threat with this.
Okay, that's good. Paxton, film me.
All right.
Show me. Okay, fans, looks like that's good. So, there's no floods. So, nobody be worried at your house just in case that y'all think it's floods.
No it's not. Floods.
Chandler, stop digging.
This one.
That's it.
Okay, I'm coming, okay. Okay, hang on, I'm coming. Hang on.
Good chance of seeing some heavier rain and some thunder and lightning. After Monday, we cool down into the 50s on Tuesday, and then more beautiful spring weather late next week with maybe another storm system here in about 8 days, and it looks like mostly cloudy skies for that solar.